The Board of St. Louis Public Schools is suing the state to try to stop a new charter school from opening in the city. Our partners at the Post-Dispatch report believe STL Academy failed to inform the school district of its intent to open in fall 2024. The SLPS board sued the academy, the Missouri State Board of Education, and the Missouri State Charter School Commission. Charter school operators are required to provide the local school district with a copy of their application within 5 days of filing their sponsor. SLPS says they never got the application, but the State Board of Education approved the new school last month.